next day of parliament, this has been debated. Even yesterday, Honorable Hakim repeated the same thing what he said last evening. But in the course of the day, we will reply, give a short reply. But answer your question on the first day of parliament.
Mr. Speaker, while thanking Honorable Ponnambalam for raising this this morning, I wish to point out that this morning in Daily Mirror, because this also government must take note, that small news item, cremation of unclaimed bodies begin. There are 20 bodies which have been unclaimed by Muslim relatives, next of kin. And this is a civic resistance program that the community has started. And this has far-reaching implications, not only for the government, for the country as a whole. This is a civic resistance that's going to have serious implications, despite the fact that the families affected are suffering severe trauma. Because of not accepting these bodies. But then this is a civic resistance movement against the injustice that has been caused to the Muslim community. For God's sake, please have this draconian policy revised, because this has no scientific basis. There are so-called scientific group, and there are so many epidemiologists, including the Honorable Professor Tissa Vitarana, who is a virologist. And there are 2-3 epidemiologists who have said that this is unfair, and therefore this must be revised. And I'm pleading on the floor of this house that this be done without any further delay, because this is a charade that is being carried out to satisfy some extremist elements.